Hi guys, construction begins. The pipes will be in first choice white spruce with walnut cap and through. I will make the C2 pipe. Before getting comfortable and watching the video, remember to subscribe to the channel and leave a like. Thanks! The grain of a piece of walnut must be perpendicular to the length of the pipe. The sides correspond to the depth of the pipe, in my case 51 mm. It is good to lean on a perfectly level surface. The sides of the pipe must be square to each other. I mark the width of the mouth. The high. And the high of the slope. Little trick for a perfect lip. I make an incision at the height of the mouth on the inside. And here is the lip of about 1 mm, perfectly squared. See you next time. Bye.